This morning, the new state superintendent-elect begins work to improve schools.
Janet Barresi earned 56% of the votes, beating out Susan Paddack. We talked with both women after the results. Janet Barresi says she's now focused on bringing more money to the classroom. Eyewitness News 5's Jessica Holloway was with Susan Paddack, and she says this is not the end.
Susan Paddack says she ran a good race for the past 6 years. She served as a state senator for District 13, so she says she's not going anywhere. She's going to continue to keep serving Oklahoma. Her history as a science teacher said made her a good candidate for this role, and she's going to continue encouraging parental involvement in Oklahoma schools.
I will do what I've always done. I've been blessed throughout my life to make a difference in so many ways. Currently, I'm a state senator, and so my work will not end.
Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.